log stardate 5818.4. A botanical plague is devastating a planet in the quadrant of the galaxy where the Enterprise is operating at present. It threatens to destroy the vegetation on the entire planet, leaving it uninhabitable. The Federation orders were proceeding at top warp speed to the planet Ardana, where the only known source of xenite exists. It is the one substance that can halt the plague.
Captain, the High Advisor of Ardana is ready to receive you on Stratus, sir.
On Stratus? That's their cloud city, isn't it, Mr. Spock?
It is, Captain.
Well, there must be some mistake. Do you have the coordinates to the mine entrance available?
They've already been provided to the transport officer, Captain, along with those of the council chamber of the High Advisor.
Kirk, to transporter room.
Ready to transport, Captain.
Mr. Scott, are you locked in on the mine entrance or on their cloud city, Stratus?
The mine entrance. That's what you ordered, Captain.
Fine. Uhura, tell the High Advisor that we request to dispense with the welcoming ceremonies due to the emergency, that we're beaming directly down to the mine entrance in order to ensure the fastest possible delivery of the xenite. The need is urgent.
Aye, sir.
Mr. Spock, come with me. Oh, and tell them that we appreciate the honor and that we look forward to some visit in the future.
Aye, sir.
Stratus, Captain. City actually floating in the sky.
Looks as tranquil as its reputation in it.
It is one of the most interesting metropolises in the galaxy. Have you ever visited here, Captain?
Once. I didn't have time to look around.
I've never had the opportunity. However, I hear its art forms are incomparable.
Yes, art is the population's chief occupation.
It is a totally intellectual society. All forms of violence have been eliminated.
There's the mine entrance. The xenite consignment should have been there. I don't understand that those troglite miners were supposed to have made delivery when we beamed down.
Perhaps there is another entrance, Captain.
Yes.
Troglites have changed their minds about delivery.